to achieve a dream, I feel like first you got to start, you got to move towards, you got to take the steps forward. You know, there's no way I would have been able to go on the show, which has always been a dream of mine, if I did not go to a casting call. You know, if I did not do, you know, certain things to actually push myself and get uncomfortable. You got to get comfortable getting uncomfortable if you want to get certain things in life, you know. So if you want to, I feel like it's all about envisioning it too. So like when I was in the Big Brother house, when I was finally in there, it's like it's high stress every day, but I knew I wanted to win this. You know, I was in there for one reason, though, is to win the whole entire game. So in there, it was important, and what I was doing, I was envisioning every single day of myself make it to the very end. And I feel like that's huge. When you gotta you envision that, and you tell yourself all the time, that self-talk, like, I'm gonna make it, I'm gonna make it, I'm gonna make it, I'm gonna make it to the end. Casey, you can do this, Casey, you can do this. So the self-talk and just envisioning what you want and just going for it, I feel like is huge. Because I feel like you can get anything in life if you put your mind to it, for sure, without a doubt. You know, it might take some work, it's not gonna be a cakewalk, but at the end of the day, I don't feel like there's a lot that's impossible. If you want something, you can go get it. I mean, to be able to live my dream, it's real. It's really real. Feels good. Feels good. So go after your dreams, chase them, don't stop until you get there, baby. Let's go. What's up? Beautiful day out here in San Diego, baby. Look at the waves. This is one of my favorite beaches, Mission Beach. Beautiful. It is what? The end of November, and there's people that are in snow right now. And look at us. We're just so lucky. That's what we'll pay for out here, that paradise tax. You know what I'm saying? That paradise tax.
Casey.
What's up?
Brother.
What's up?
Wait, can I take a picture?
Yeah,
oh my god, no way!
Huge fan.
Awesome, thanks buddy. Thank you so much. With a coffee in hand, baby! Hey! It's my first time back at the beach after getting out the house. This is so awesome. Sucker, he don't want it. I got a whole arcade. We're at Belmont Park right now, and it's beautiful on this Saturday. All these people out here having fun, a bunch of kids. Cheers.
Thank you.
Awesome. Thank you guys. You want to be awesome?
Give her a birthday.
Happy birthday. How old are you? How old are you? 8? That's my favorite number, girl. That's my favorite number. That's a good number. Beautiful day, beautiful day. How you guys doing? Life is great, okay? Life is beautiful. You guys are amazing.
Aww.
Thank you so much, bro. Oh, thank you so much.
Oh my god, I see so much. Big Brother.
Everyone's so awesome. Big Brother fans are just amazing. I love all the love and support. Everyone's been so great. I love human beings. Cause see, I've seen the show for years, and I know when I watch a show, it's like you feel like you know them. And so when people see me, and then when I see my fans, is how excited they get. I get it, you know, I get it. And it's like they feel like they know me, and it's cool to see people light up and just super happy and excited. And I mean, I'm no one special, I'm just a regular person, and I just love the energy and the love, and it's awesome. All the fans have been so amazing, so cool, you know, the little ones, the older ones, it's awesome. It feels good. Yeah. I gotta put my full out energy just for them, you know what I'm saying? So there's a lot of times where I lose my voice because I'm yelling, let's go, but how can I not when you have so much energy coming from your fans? And it's like, I gotta just reciprocate and just give it right back to them, so let's go! Awesome. Did you watch the whole season?
Yeah.
That's what's up.
Yes. Congratulations.
Thank you so much.
Yeah. Hi, nice to meet you.